Punjab farmers organizations have declared Balbir Singh Rajewal as the chief ministerial candidate of the United Front. Sources said that talks between the alliance with the Aam Aadmi Party are continuing. An important meeting of 32 farmers organizations in Punjab, which leads the farmers movement against central agricultural laws, is underway at the convention center in Sector 36 at Chandigarh. According to reports, 28 out of 32 organizations want farmers' elections to be contested in alliance with AAP, and Balbir Singh Rajewal should be placed ahead as leader on behalf of farmers. They also want a seat-sharing alliance with the AAP. At the moment, it is most likely that they will announce a political front that will field a candidate in the 2022 state assembly elections. Young leaders like Harmeet Singh Kadian will also play an important role in the elections. According to sources, this front is talking to Aam Aadmi Party. A farmer leader from the Malwa belt told the media that discussions are on about alliance or seat sharing. Meanwhile, organizations such as BKU Ugrahan, BKU Siddhupur, BKU Kranti, Kranti Kisan Union are staying away from the United Political Morcha of Punjab Farmers Organization, while others like Girti Kisan Union have made it clear that these outfits should not use the Sanyukt Kisan Morcha or SKM's banner while entering the electoral fray. A senior leader of the Kirti Kisan Union said that they have advised that the United Front of the Farmers Organization, which are willing to contest, do not use the SKM's banner in the election. Also, he said that their support to them will be conditional. If they stitch to an official alliance with any political party, they will withdraw their support.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.